Welcome back inside the TCU Rec Center as we get set for tonight's matchup between the Horned Frogs and the Raging Cajuns. Dilfer sets McClain. Dilfer goes right back to McClain. McClain able to power that one through the block, and set number one belongs to the Horned Frogs.
You know, fronting her and just late to the block from outside.
Loss. So the set that time by Dilfer was a little behind and a little off, it looked like, and Walsh just tried to kind of push it down the line. That point number three for Louisiana. McCall had to fight that off. They set her from the back row. Rivera with the tip. TCU have to get it over. McClain does so. They go back to Rivera. And the set belongs to Louisiana. As Mullane down. And into the match for TCU, and that last rotation was Avery Bro, the sophomore from Scott, Louisiana, with the serve. A call in with dig out. And kill attempt by Rivera. McCall has done a good job on the back line, comes up big again, and this time Anna Walsh in the middle picks up the point for TCU. Jill Kramer saying that ball was in, but not challenging it.
You know, I think McCall was actually trying to convince the line judge the ball was in. Coach Kramer goes, should I challenge it? And McCall goes, no, it was out.
Patty Hernandez with the kill, and the Horned Frogs take a 2-set-to-1 lead.
Pretty quick offense on both sides, and when you run a quick offense, there's kind of mistiming and missed sets like Brody there. Just a slide that was set a little bit too low, not allowing our hitter to get full extension on her arm.
Wisnowski with the kill. That's her 13th. Wisnowski with her 15th kill of the match. The senior again with a good serve deep. Wisnowski. They go back to McCall, and she picks up another kill. And we're tied at 23. Again goes deep. Dug out by TCU. They set McCall off the swing. Louisiana able to get it. Wisnowski has it blocked. Match belongs to the Frogs.